Ma'am, ma'am. Side.
Excuse me.
Side.
मार मार मार
उधर कोई रुकेगा नहीं तो रुकाएगा
थोड़ा सा साइड मैडम को मैडम वो मैडम थोड़ा साइड हट जाओ अरे तेरा फिर ये आ रहा है रे मैम वीडियो के लिए वीडियो
मैम रुका अरे ये रुका रहा है ना बोल रहा है ना रुकाऊंगा भाई रुका
क्या होगा भाई तेरे को
निकाल मैम एक्सक्यूज मी प्लीज साइड
मैडम वेट वीडियो के लिए सलमान मातू बोल रही यस ओके थैंक यू मैम
Right, sir.
कितना आगे जा रहा पंकज फिल्म में आ जाएगा
हाँ मेरा ये ले
आगे आ जाओ
अरे पीछे
ये पीछे 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 पीछे
अरे भाई कैमरा पीछे लेना यार
जमीन चलो
मैं ले लो
जमीन यो सेंटर
जमीन जमीन यो
सेंटर डाउन
राइट साइड लगे लगे
Ananya, look here.
Ananya, wait. Ananya, yeah. Ananya, left corner. Ananya, left.
फोन में बस फोटो पे लग से मैम ये राइट साइड
मैम रुक गया
मैम ये आप
लेफ्ट
साइड ये थोड़ी लेफ्ट कौन है मैम ये आप भावना जी और अनिल जी
सेंटर
जी यहाँ पे
सेंटर
ना करना था
डर क्या है
मैम लुक भाई साइड का
एक्सक्यूज मी नाइस अप जाने मैम सिंगल का मैम ये राइट साइड यस
लेफ्ट
सेंटर
डाउन
सर लेफ्ट
साइड
सर
सेंटर
सर सेंटर
सेंटर डाउन
सातवां बेल्ट नंबर पेरिंग
लॉन्च वन इज फाल्गुनी इज फ्लैगशिप स्टोर एंड वन इज अनदर वन इज गौरी
खान एब्सोल्युटली
टेल अस समथिंग हाउ वाज योर विजिट इनसाइड द स्टोर
सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द स्टोर इज एब्सोल्युटली स्टनिंग एंड गौरी खान हैज डन अ फैंटेबुलस जॉब शी इज एक्चुअली हेल्प मी विद माय होम एज वेल सो आई नो दैट व्हेन इट कम्स टू एनीथिंग टू डू विद इंटीरियर्स गौरी खान इज द पर्सन टू गो टू And for Falguni Shane, they are like my darlings. I cannot move without them. They style me for so many events and red carpets and shows. And they're beautiful, beautiful human beings. So I'm really, really happy to be here today. The store is stunning. And all of their masterpieces are up for people to see. So it's wonderful. See, for me, honestly, fashion is a very important integral part of being an actor. We do see what's happening in the fashion world and we do see what the trends are. But at the same time, I think it's very, very important that people are comfortable in what they're wearing they find things that work for them. So for me, I think like Falguni, her designs, her style, they really work for me and that's why I enjoy wearing her clothes. Bas, aur kuch nahi.
Winter is on its way.
So winter is on its way. I think Mumbai mein itni thandi nahi ho raha hai lekin but it's I mean I actually like to just be I like to carry a cardigan around or a denim jacket. I'm someone who gets cold very fast. See, my hands are like yeah very cold. So I get cold super fast. So for me like I have a blanket in my car when I get cold. But just again something that's comfortable, not too hot, not too sticky, but a cardigan is good to actually keep on if you know you are traveling around and it does become wintry.
Okay, last question, Jacqueline. You know, your next film is Attack and Rakul Preet have joined your
yes.
project Attack. How much excited are you to work with Rakul Preet?
Oh, amazing actually. We had a chat about this. I saw her recently as well. It's a fantastic film. It's a fantastic script. I'm coming together again with John. And we have Rakul also in this film with us. So it'll be great. It's such a fantastic role. The one that Rakul also is doing is it's brilliant. I actually, you know, when I was like hearing the story, I was thinking, wow, Rakul's role is really nice. No, but it's fantastic. She will do full justice to it. I'm very, very happy she's part of the project
and
right now.
Like,
we start shooting in January. Yes.
Thank
yeah.
you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Malaikam.
Thank you.
Bye.
Okay, so सबसे पहले तो
Well, when I, you know, first when Shane and Falguni came up to me and said they were doing up a store in Kala Ghoda and they want me to design the store. So I believe that, you know, there's a very strong connect between interior design and fashion. So, and I felt it was a great opportunity for me to design this space. And while we were designing, it was such a creative experience and very artistic. I think today when I walked into the store, I was so like the overall impact of the store was just perfect. And I think working with them and their design sensibilities, all tied up beautifully in all the design elements. And I think I'm quite content with the way the store has shaped up. And what about you?
I think, you know, working with Gauri has been such an amazing experience, and, you know, creatively working on it and designing small details, taking from the wallpapers, which she was so insistent on. And we really loved that detail because it's adding so much character to the place. Even the peacock on the door, the pink door, there's so much detailing, and she's got such an amazing eye for detail. I mean, we instantly connected on that, you know. And we wanted the store to have an international appeal, and I'm quite sure now it's turned out like the way we had imagined it.
Okay, was there any specific things which you just told her to add on in the store, or was it all idea of her?
We didn't tell her, she told us to add.
Yeah.
No, I think it's when, you know, you're working with, as I said, with fashion and interior design, right. It's very, very connected, and I had to... you know, the brand elements and what they stand for had to come into the design of the store, the interior design. So I think I had to take, you know, understand what they love, what, and they are all about luxury, about opulence, about glamour. And we had to tie all of that into the design elements of the store. And that's how we worked. It was everything. And there, what I loved is that we did a lot of upholstery and a lot of cushions and throws and a lot of inlays, and all that design was coming from the brand itself. You know, it had to come from them. It was just my the way I visualized it, and the way they designed it, their very personal style had to come into their retail space. And that's how it makes it warm, inviting, and just, you know, gives it the finishing touches of any space.
Okay, Mintel is also on.
So, no, I don't follow any trend. I think it all depends on what project you're working on. If it's a home, is it residential, commercial, is it a restaurant, is it a hotel? So it depends on the client about who's the end user of the space you're designing, and what is their personal taste that you must look at, and you must have your design ideas. And I don't like to impose my design on the person or the client who I'm working with. It has to all blend, and that's how I've done. That's what I've done with them, and it's been a great. The design journey has been very, very. I think. What do you call it?
Fulfilling experience,
yes,
and you know, I think.
I think it was fun working with another creative genius.
Yeah.
So I think that was the most interesting thing, about when two people connect on creativity. I think that was the most interesting.
Okay, so Gauri ma'am, iske sath mein, you know, winter hai, and as we are talking about fashion, winter mein kis tarike ka dress or fashion carry karna pasand karti hai?
Winters mein shawl. Taki mujhe thand na lage. No. So winter, I think winter, I love their outfits for winter because they use a lot of fur, so, and it adds glamour and it gives you that oomph factor, which I love. So I think coats, shawls, the works, just cover yourself, and that's the most important thing, so I don't freeze. Very important. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Yes,
then.